Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to try this again. Trying to play Dead by Daylight again. Yesterday, when we tried to run the stream, the game just did not want to play. All right, let's turn that down a little bit. It's a little bit too loud. For me, anyway. My headphones. All right, so... yeah, yesterday there was a lot of problems. We had, couldn't get into matches wouldn't run, the game wouldn't even start for like 15 minutes. It was pretty crazy, but it seemed to start right up this time. So, hopefully, it will work. Oh, by the way, you guys, I watched Matt Matey do his little review by Dead by Daylight, and Matt Matey, for those of you that don't know, is James Rolfe's best friend that works with him to make all of his Angry Video Game Nerd videos, and Matt streams a lot, and he talked about Dead by Daylight a little bit, and... myself up just a tiny bit. All right, and what he had to say about Dead by Daylight was basically the same things I was saying, that the game, it has a great idea and it has decent balancing. It just needs it. He just said it felt like it needed a lot of better aesthetics to the levels and the variety, because right now everything seems kind of the same. Like, every level feels the same. Every level is just the same size square box with just different details to the scenery, basically. But it doesn't feel... they don't feel fleshed out. Like, he was saying the same thing. Like, they need an indoor area, like a big house or something, or a mansion, or, like, just some kind of big building where you're in the darkness running around from room to room, or, you know, some kind of... just... levels with variety, different. Every level should have a different feeling to it, a different vibe to it, you know. And that's what I'm hoping. Like, when some of these other, there's another game like this coming out called Last Year, and then of course Friday the 13th. So I'm interested to see if Friday the 13th will be able to kind of fix itself on this and give players different... when they play a level, they should be able to run to certain parts of the map that feel completely different from the opposite end of the map. You know, the entire map shouldn't feel the same. When they're in a cabin, it should feel different. When they're outside, it should... when they're near Crystal Lake, it should be different. When they're in the woods, it should feel different. When they're on a trail, it should feel different. You know, it's like... that's my thing with that. So we're going to try to fire it up again. Hopefully this time it works, you guys. Tell me if I'm too low, too high. I think you guys should be able to hear me pretty well. Do I sound good? Haley Mashed Potatoes, do I sound okay? Am I too loud? Am I too low? Am I just, or am I just right? Just right or what? Sweet. So I'm gonna jump into the Survivor. We're gonna be a Survivor, you guys. All right, we're already having trouble trying to get into a lobby. There we go, maybe. This game, I think mostly what it is a lot of people are trying to play it at once and they weren't expecting that. Because there is a lot of people playing it. I mean, you gotta think. Look at that, I already got kicked out of a lobby, you guys. You gotta think that this is the first of the first. This is, I mean, it seems like there's a big flood of people trying to do this idea of a game where you have a killer versus survivors. It almost seems immediately generic because this company isn't the only one trying to do it and everybody knows about it. So automatically, this game has a little bit more on its shoulders. Because it's, while this is the first that I've seen anyway, Evolve wasn't a horror game, so I'm not counting Evolve, but this seems like it's the first of the first, and people are gonna give it a hard time because they know what's coming, you know. And this game needs a lot of work. It's very unfinished, but If they just start by changing the levels and the atmosphere of each level and making them different sizes and making the level feel different for, you know, than every other level, then I think that would be a great start. And then people can play and pick the maps that they like playing on the most. Like, I'd love to see, I was saying in the stream before this, I would really love to see a mansion, or, you know, like a big house where you're having to run from the guy inside of a dark house, and that's creepy. Like, what if you end up in a completely dark basement and there's like a light strobing down there? What if there's a, you know, how scary would it be? You go down in the basement, you can't see shit. All of a sudden, you have to hope the killer's not down there. And if the killer's standing in the corner or near a wall that kind of matches his outfit and it's strobing in there, you might not see him. All of a sudden, the wall starts moving and shit. You know, like, you're like, okay, somebody's in the room with me because I can hear. Oh, can you imagine if, like, he was chasing you in the room and you can't see shit because it's strobing? Like, see, those kinds of things. They need to learn how to create these kinds of situations for the characters, for the players. All right, it's taken so long for this match to start, you guys. But yeah, stuff like that. If they add variety in it, because as far as I'm concerned, they got like 8 maps in this game, you guys. I think it's more than that, maybe. But each one of the maps feels exactly the same from one another. There's no variety at all. Mama Pancakes, what the heck is going on? I don't know about this lobby, you guys. I might have to leave and try to join again. I think we got into a crappy lobby. Yeah, that's not a good lobby, you guys. Let's try again. See, now we can't even get the game started, you guys. Now we can't join a lobby. Yesterday we couldn't get the game started. Now we can't even get to a lobby. Maybe tomorrow, you know. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. Oh, I got kicked out of the lobby again. Injustice 2? I don't know. I haven't seen any of the... I played the first Injustice. It was actually pretty good. Finally! Finally. All right, you guys. Let's see if the game actually works this time. Are you ready? Are you ready, Haley Mashed Potatoes? Chris Crew? Chris Crew, you better get your butt back in here. Running away on me. This bitch running away. I have seen the new God of War trailer, and it is frigging amazing. It's freaking amazing, you guys. Yeah. Okay, here we go. The McMillan Estate. I don't see no McMillan house. Look at the house. It's like a little, it's not even a house. It's like a shitty ass. Oh, God, it's that fucking Bell guy again. I hate that dude. Uh-oh. Somebody's already trying to fix some shit over here. I think I will come over here and help her out. We got this, y'all. We got this. We got this. Uh-oh. Here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, my God. I saw him coming. Did y'all see him? He was in the distance. Oh, they did it. Oh, shit. All four of us are over here. Oh, no. Can we get away? This is awesome, you guys. We're like all four together almost. I think we still are. No, we lost somebody. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. He drags him over here. Go, 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 go. Oh, 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 oh. Go, 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 go. I'm going to try to stay with this dude. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, come on, man. We got this. We just got to find another generator now. Come on, we got to stay together, man. We got to stay together. Yes. Yes, that's what it's all about, man. All right, so. We got to do. There's a generator over there, man. Where you going? Oh, he's going upstairs. Okay, okay. We got this, baby girl. Baby, there's one right here. Whoa. Uh-oh, that dude's coming. Hurry up, y'all. Fix it. Fix it fast. If he comes up here, I'm the first one that's going to get it. Ah, shit. Come on, man. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Come on, y'all. Don't let me be the first one jumping off of this shit. Would y'all go? Come on. Whoa. All right, keep going, man. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Whew. This bitch is probably... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay, you got the right idea. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, I saw him coming again. I saw that bitch coming again, you guys. Oh, can we get this one? Can we get this one right here? Can we get it? Come on, we can get it. We can get it. You know what I'm talking about. You... Oh, shit. This bitch is gonna come up behind me again, y'all. I'm trying to keep the camera facing out so I can see if he's approaching. Oh my goodness, you guys. We're gonna get it. We're gonna get it. Yes! Dope. See if we... Oh shit, here he comes, y'all. We're about to run right into this bitch. Oh shit, here he comes. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. You guys. Oh no, no. Oh man, my friends are gonna leave me behind, y'all. Yeah. Them bitches are gonna leave me behind.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Come on, I gotta get away. Come on, I gotta get away. I gotta get away, come on. Ooh, I might get away. No, I almost got a fucking way, y'all. that away. Damn. This guy might come and save me. Hurry up, man. No! Oh! Woo! You need to get over here and save me, girl. If you're gonna do it, you need to do it now. I had to be the first one to die, y'all. Fuck that shit. That sucked. We were doing so well, too. I like how everybody was staying together. Cause if you stay together, oh wow, I got something. If you stay together, you know, It'll throw him off a little bit more, especially when he's trying to pick one of you. But like, I guess you gotta just be try not to be the one he picks. It's cool because if we run away from a generator before he actually gets there, you can see him running around. If you got the camera turning the right way, then you can all get away like we did the first time. Because he can't take all of us out at once, so I'm going to try to stick with. I've never really tried it yet. Every time I've played Survivor, I just went off on my own. I'm going to try to stick with somebody. I'm going to see what happens. I'm going to see what kind of chemistry happens. Mangy Silly Sob subscribed. Oh my goodness. All right, you guys, let's see if I can find somebody first. That's the thing, is you start off by yourself, kind of. Okay, here we are. Let's stay together. All right, we're gonna do this. I got you guys. Don't be running away, man. You're making too much noise. Oh shit. Dude, you need to stop running. All right. See, I've never stayed together with anybody yet. I'm very interested to see how this works. Very interested. This dude's probably like, get away from me. Get the hell. Oh, okay, here we go. See, this is the benefit of staying together, you guys. This right here is the benefit of staying together. Oh, shit. I pressed it too early. Shit. That was my bad. Uh-oh. Somebody got one. There's the killer right there. All right, here we go, you guys. We got it. Come on. Damn it. Thank you. All right, he's gonna get me. He's chasing after the other kid. He's chasing after the other kid. I'm gonna probably go help the other kid if he gets him. So I'm gonna start heading over this way, cause the more of us there is. Hold up, let me see if I can start this one. All right, I'll keep an eye out on this guy. I just want to win a one match as the survivor, you guys. Ah, fuck, I'm not gonna do it that way. Oh my god, he didn't even see me! Ooh. 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 That dude didn't even see me. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, I see him way over there. Man, there's gotta be a what the hell? There's gotta be a generator. See, this right here is kind of cool. It reminds me of the Nightmare on Elm Street junkyard from Dream Master, I think it was. You guys, I do not see. There is no generator out here on the outskirts. I guess if you want to get a generator easiest, you gotta go inside the map. I like to stick on the outside, but all right, let's go inside. You gotta be careful, cause you can see people from far away. Oh man. Oh shit. You guys are just chilling in the chat room. This doesn't stress you out as much as it's stressing me out. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh shit. Somebody just got one. So he's gonna come back. Okay, keep going. Just move back this way. I hate this game. Okay. Dude, I cannot wait for Friday. You guys, I'm gonna have to apologize because when Friday the 13th comes out, it's probably the only game I'm gonna be playing for a long time. Oh my god. Okay. Probably the only game I will be playing for a long time. I don't even know how I'm gonna post videos on it. Oh shit. Oh god. Okay, go. I need to get on the other side of the map. I don't like him being over here on the same side that I am. Everybody's still alive. I cannot believe this. We're all still alive. I'm trying to find a friggin' generator. This is like... I can't believe it. I don't care if I do die right now. I'm just glad I survived this long. Oh shit, somebody else got one. We have one more and then we can get... Okay, I'm gonna go find the door. So as soon as they fucking hit that last generator, I can just open the door. I don't know where the door is at. I'm gonna look for it. So that way they can just hightail it. I'm gonna try to find the door, you guys, so we can be ready and gone by the time they just open the last one up. Because there's four of us, I have no doubt that they're gonna hit. If I find a generator along the way, I will try to hit it. Here's one door, I think. Yeah, this is a door right here. So I'm gonna try to be, let's see, I'm gonna see if I can find a generator close by. That would be perfect. There's one right here, maybe. Dude, there's gotta be a generator just close by this door. That would be perfect. Yep, there's something over here. Here we go. Right here. Bam. All right, let's see if I can get it started. Oh, this one's already working. Oh, they already got that one working. She's checking it too. Ha ha. Where in the hell is a generator girl? I don't know. She's like asking me. I'm like, I don't know. We need, oh shit, girl. Hold up. Don't be doing that shit. Don't be making no noise. She's like, where the fuck's the last generator? I'm like, I don't know what the fuck's going on. I wish we could have, oh shit. I wish there was voice chat. Could you imagine the voice chat? The voice chat, oh my God, here he comes. Oh shit. Are you fucking serious right now? Okay. Could you imagine our voice chats, you guys? That would be the best fucking thing in the world. Cause I would be acting like I'm supposed to be there. People would be like, whoa, dude, you're like way too into it. You need to calm down. Where, dude, well, okay. We all know where the door is. Where the hell, oh, hold up. Okay, all right. I know where the door is. We need to hightail it after we hit this shit. Ah, come on, man. That was my fault, too. Oh, shit. Now he's gonna come over here. I'm ditching that generator. I'm ditching that dinner. Because he's gonna hang over it now. Because it's like one of the last ones. I'm ditching that one. I'm coming all the way over here on the other side of the map where I know he's not gonna go. There's gotta be another generator over here somewhere. There's gotta be. Oh shit. Oh God, here he comes. Okay, here he comes. Maybe. Okay. He still hasn't killed anybody, and I feel like I'm gonna be the first one to die. Here's another fucking generator. Dude, get your ass over here and help me fix this shit. Please. What the hell? Why? Okay, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Fuck out of here. Come on, let's go. Let's go. I knew he was gonna hang that dude up and ignore everything else while he was hanging that dude up. But now we gotta open this damn door. Come on, girl, you can get it. You can get it, girl, go ahead. Oh, it's a dude. Open the door. Open the door, we got it. We got it, come on, man. You gotta open the door. Freedom! Oh my god, you guys. I finally escaped for the first time. Wait, Litha, why don't you want voice chat added to the game? Lady Wolfie, you're not scared because you're not playing it. It's not really a state of being scared, it's a state of being nervous. It's not really scared. It's being paranoid and being nervous. All right, I'm going to level him up a little bit now. I think voice chat would be perfect. They're gonna have it in for Friday the 13th, thankfully, so all the counselors can talk to each other. Now, the thing what they're gonna do is, it's gonna be vicinity-based. So if a counselor is probably, I don't know, like, more than 20 feet away from you, they're not going to be able to hear your voice chat. You have to be in close proximity to be able to hear each other. And I'm interested to see how they're going to work it in. So let's give them the gloves and flashlight. Crystal bead, very rare add-on. Oh wow, repairing, sabotaging, healing, and searching. Well, that's amazing, give me that. For real, that is awesome, hold up. I can finally fix him up. I'm gonna put that on him instead of hope for right now, because that's way better. That'll help me get generators and stuff up for everybody. Now, when I get the second spot open, I'll put the other one back on there. Let's see, do I need any? I don't really have many items. I'm just gonna leave like it is for right now. Yeah, and Friday the 13th, they're adding where your character can have fear. So if you're playing like, and the counselors will be based off of that. So if you play like a leader, like a really good, confident dude, his fear, he doesn't get scared easily. So Jason kind of detects people by how scared they are. So if you play like the leader, got confident counselor, it's harder for Jason to pick up on where he's at. But if you're playing like a nerdy, you know, preppy girl or whatever, and they get scared easy, they might get scared easy, but at the same time, because they're like nerds or geeky, they may know how to fix certain things. And so they have all the counselors balanced out. So I'm interested to see how that works and how people work together using their different perks and talents and all that good stuff. So I'm guessing that some counselors can hide better than other counselors, because when they do hide, Jason might not be able to hear them as easy or pick up on them. I don't know. Because, like, I don't know how they're going to get the whole hiding mechanic to work. I'm still wondering about that. Because if you're running in a cabin and Jason sees you run in the cabin, the only choice you have is to run in the cabin and jump out a window. Because if you go in there and hide, common sense tells anybody that the person playing Jason is going to go into the cabin and check every closet and bed and whatever. So the best option is to go in the cave. If you're going to go in the cabin and he saw you go in the cabin, you need to get in there and then jump out the window and continue running, you know? So I don't see people hiding. I don't see how they're going to make... They have the mechanic in the game. I'm really curious to see how they're going to make it work. How is it going to balance? And how is it going to... Because you don't want to add a mechanic, but then nobody's using it. Because if they did use it, they just get killed. So there would be no point for hiding. There has to be some kind of point for them to go and do that. Tanager wreath. That was interesting. Did I get it? I wonder if you have to click on those. Because every time I've seen one of those, I don't receive it in my items. I don't know. I have to look. All right, you guys, let's see if we can do this again. Remember, we followed somebody and everything went better. I think it was because we had a crappy killer though, you guys. So, but I am gonna try to stick with somebody. Let's pick a partner here, partner up. There we go. We're gonna follow this dude everywhere he goes. Ah, everybody's following each other. Ah, we'll just all stay together. Hell yeah, look at this. Bam. Look how fast it goes up when you're all on it. Sweet. Look at this. Dude. Wow. That was awesome. That's the first time I've seen that. Everybody working together. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on, dude. Okay, I'm gonna hide. I'm hiding. Okay. We're good. Oh shit, dude, come on. Stay on it. Oh shit, okay, let's go. Okay, let's try it again. Up. Oh shit. God damn, are you fucking kidding me? That music though, man. The music when it does that certain instrument, it makes me think of Nightmare on Elm Street. Okay, some dude's over there getting killed. So I'm gonna go ahead and let's see if I can get this. If I can get this and then go save the kid. Can I get this and then go save the kid? Come on. Come on. Here we go, you guys. One guy got away. The other guy got away. He's crawling around. He's walking around somewhere. Am I gonna get away? Probably. Probably not. But oh shit! I'm not gonna attempt escape because my friends are actually pretty close. Are they gonna come help me? They're working on a generator. They're probably not gonna make it over here. But I'm gonna let myself hang a little bit. We got one guy coming over here and he's glitching out like a motherfucker. He is glitching out like a ghost. All right. Oh, I'm glitching out too. What the hell's going on? Dude. What is this? What is this? I am floating around. Oh shit, he's chasing after me too. Did he just pick me up? What's going on? Why is it hanging me? Oh my god. I am trying to figure out what is happening right now. Trey Rachel, what the hell is going on? Okami, I cannot deal with this right now. This game is still in beta. I think it might still be in alpha, I'm not sure. But I think the game might still be in alpha. What do if I post this video and none of you make this a highlight, I am going to kill all of you. Chances are I'll probably make it a highlight first, but if I forget, you guys gotta make this a highlight. What the hell is going on? I can't even find a generator. I wanna see if I can use a generator. Maybe there's a generator up here. Here's one. I can't help this dude though, cause I'm glitching out. Now I am. Can I do it? Can we do it? We did it! Oh shit, he got me again. He got me. Oh no, what the heck's going on? He just dropped me! What is he doing? He's picking both of us up at the same time. Hold up. This game is just... Wow. The most please Gun Media Friday the 13th development team, if you ever see this video for some reason or another, please don't leave glitches like that in your game, because it will leave a very bad first impression. I promise you that. Shit. This game is like a huge glitch. You guys, I just don't even know. I wanna like this game. I mean, it's really fun. but it is very sloppy right now. What does this 20 up here mean? Oh, that's your survivor rank. Is 20 bad or good? I don't know. King Omar, go to my last video. Go into my channel and look at my last Witcher video. Not the last one. Look at the one before that one, because the new one is kind of messed up right now. Go to the one that's before that and look. You'll see what I mean, because I put highlights in the comments and in the description. It's basically just leaving a timestamp in my stream video. I wish I could make them independent videos, you guys, but it would confuse people, I think. So I prefer to just, when I post the stream, you guys will timestamp in the comments, and then I will take your timestamp, if it's actually a good timestamp, with the quote, comment, funny quote, whatever you want to do, and then I'll put it in the description area. So people, when they come and watch the video, they can look in the description area and see all the highlights. Damn, this dude busted that shit up already! Damn newbie players, you guys. But anyway, yeah, you can, and then that way people can look in the description for all kinds of highlights from everybody in my comments, and all from all you guys, from the viewers. And then that way everybody can kind of like be in on the fun. Don't you bring him over here! Oh, hell no! Whoa! 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 Whoa, this dude's getting killed right next to me! That is scary. Damn. Damn. Oh, man. Oh, shit. He's gonna see me. I want to go help this kid. Oh, she got him. Somebody got somebody. He just put him back up there again. And then he put him... Oh, what the heck is going on? Dude, this game is just glitching out like a mo-beast. What is going on over here? I don't know about this, y'all. I don't know about this. Not letting me help him. You guys, I don't know about that shit. This game is glitched. This game is messed up so bad. Like, you saw that. I mean, fuck! Oh. Yeah. Damn! Oh, we're all dead. There's only one person left. And they're way over there. He's trying to come save me too. Or he's thinking about it. Dude, you're gonna have to get over here and save me. You can't do this shit by yourself. Hurry up. Just get over here and try it. You're gonna have to do it one way or the other. All right, hurry up, get over here. Oh shit, you're gonna have to do it now, dude. You're gonna have to do that shit now. It's either now or never. Died again. So sad, you guys. So sad. That was that was very interesting. I do want to play the game Mad Max. I have not gotten to play the game yet. It looks really fun. It looks like my type of game. I can't wait to get my hands on it. I just have been late and I haven't got to play it. A lot of my friends played it. They liked it when it came out. I can't wait to get my hands on it.
Gotta get my hands on it first, you guys. And then.
But I'm telling you, I'm warning you guys, when Friday the 13th comes out, that's it. That's probably going to be the only game I'm playing for a while. If I play it once or twice and then I stop playing it, you guys can, like, kill me. There's probably a good reason why I wouldn't be, though. But if they promise it to be what it looks like they're creating, yeah, that's definitely a game I'm going to be on for a long time. I just hope they keep updating it and keep updating it and keep adding new things to it. As long as they keep doing that, it'll be a great thing. Yes, Riley, I will help. I will buy. I wills buy the game with your monies. Wait, buy which game with your monies? Friday the 13th? I already got it, man. I got that shit back when they were talking about it. Oh, Mad Max. Yeah. We'll get to it. I'll definitely get to it, you guys. It'll just get the arrow off the screen. Stop bothering. Yeah, I'll definitely get around to it. Once we get done playing The Witcher and Blood and Wine, I'll be moving on to other games and we'll see what we have to move on to. There's a couple new horror games came out. I forget their names. I will have to go look and see if they're any good. Because that's one thing I do. I don't want to play a bad game unless it's actually so bad it's good type of game. But I do try to play decent games. Emily Wants to Play is about as bad as I go. If it's crappier than Emily, and Emily Wants to Play wasn't a bad game, but it was borderline. It could have been bad, but it wasn't. Yep, that's the last Witcher game, you guys. Blood and Wine will be it. They're going to stop with... That's why I'm hoping the end of Blood and Wine is amazing. Because this is Geralt's send-off. This is his last adventure, basically. So these last side quests and last quests that you're seeing Geralt go on is the end of his thing. Oh, all right. It's the dude with the bell again. I hate that frigging bell. I almost want to play that killer once just to see what it's like. But that killer is OP. Oh shit! He's so OP! He's so OP! Because he can run around without any sound. You guys saw that right there. I hate that one. That killer, I haven't seen a match yet where that specific killer doesn't kill everybody. I have not seen anybody get away from that one yet. Because he turns invisible. Like, and yes, it does take a couple of seconds. You're not allowed to attack when you're disappearing or reappearing. You have to wait like 3 or 4 seconds before you can do anything. But still, you're running around the entire map with no sounds, no warnings, no music. They don't give us any warning that he's around. So you have to kind of keep your camera. You got to keep your camera looking around because there's no warning. Now he's gonna come and kill me. I'm gonna go in this house, you guys. Oh, here we go. Alright, now I'm gonna run back over here. Oh shit! Oh shit! He's trying to get me! No! You overpowered motherfucker! You overpowered bitch! Go! Go! Oh! Well, he killed one person, and I'm probably going to be the next one unless this dude saves me. Oh, he's actually trying to save me. And he might succeed considering I don't see the killer anywhere. I think the killer actually ran off. So he might have a good chance to do this. Got me. Look at that. Oh shit, no you didn't. He's after me again. Jesus. Like his alien. Oh, I'm dead. Just to join a lobby. Yeah, I know. Actually, I wish people would stick together a little bit more, because when there's 4 people on one generator, it's like almost impossible to lose that generator. I noticed that the percentage of people on the generator lessens the amount of times that that you have to do the little spinny wheel thing. Everybody's picking this. They don't like the friggin' nerdy guy. Cat girl, we should put you on top of the fire. Yay! Now we can go get killed. We're practicing getting away from a killer. Yeah. It's a very stressful experience. Let me tell you that. I remind who of what? Who's Handsome Jack? All right. I'm gonna stay with this dude. Got one guy, but we also got one generator, so. And here's another generator. See, I'm a team player, you guys. I am a team MFing player. Oh, I hate it when it's at the start like that. They friggin' stick the little thing at the start. Oh, shit. Damn, he did it too. You got it. So far, so good, man. So far, so good. We got two more to get. This one's just completely broke. Ha! Come on, man. We gotta find another generator. What about this one? That one's broke. No, that one's fixable. Question is can I do it by myself? Somebody subscribe, Donnie. What's going on? All right, you guys, we have one more generator to get. And then it's the door. There's a generator right here. I almost fucked that up. Oh shit, there's, oh. Somebody subscribed. Hello. Uh-oh. Damn it, you bastard, put me down.
Yeah.
No, I was the one that got the most shit done. Put me down. Put me down. Oh, don't get your foot caught in the trap, please. Don't get...
Ah.
Oh my... Oh. If somebody can get, there's got to be a generator around here somewhere, you guys. Not that one. Let's check the other side. Oh, shit. Whoa! Whoa! Get me, dude. You need to hurry up and do it now. Do it now. Do it now. Do it now. Hurry. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. Go! Go! Ah! Come on, man! Jeez! Alright, this is the last time I'm gonna survive it. I can't win now, you guys. I'm dead. But it was a good run. Look at that. Now I can go to the exit. I'm dead. I have have played Infamous. Well, that sucked. We were doing really good. Level 4. Alright, so what kind of add-ons do I have? Okay. Guys, it is so difficult to win as a survivor, but we did it once, we can do it again.
We did it one time, we can do it again.
Noah, stop asking people weird questions in the live stream. All right, Mama Pancake. What the? I mean, are those supposed to just tell me? I mean, I wonder if I actually earned those. I don't know. Or if they're just there. All right, let's see. We're going to find somebody, and everything seems to go better every time I follow somebody, you guys. So we're going to try to find somebody to follow, and hopefully they're fucking smart, you know. So it split us up this time. It did. It split us up this time, you guys. Here we go. I'm gonna have to do it myself, but... Go for it. got another one up and running, you guys. The killer's scared right now, you guys, because we got two generators done, and he has to figure out whether he's going to be looking for the generators or coming after us and leaving the guy so we can save him. Which, I can't really save that dude because he's so far away. Oh, he got away. Somebody saved his ass. Okay. So we're doing really good right now. I just gotta stay the fuck alive, you know what I'm saying? We gotta find another generator. Oh, shit. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Oh, shit. That dude is close. Oh, shit. Now he's coming this way. Okay, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. I'm trying to keep an eye on what's going on behind me, you guys. Trying to keep an eye. Oh, here we go, right here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. God damn it. Ah, fuck! Shit. Damn. Okay, we're done. I think he hit me with the chainsaw. I'm not too sure. If he did, then I'm dead. Because then once he puts me on, that thing's going to kill me right away. Alright, somebody's coming to save me. Trying to think about it. Oh, oh shit.
Yeah.
You better come in here and help me. Bitches better be happy, because if they get out, that was me and that one other guy that knocked out the first two generators while them other two bitches was doing something. But hey, we knocked out some generators. I'm happy. All right, you guys, let's take a 5-10 minute break. I will be right back. This is a pretty fun game. I really hate the glitches. And the stuff that they really need to make some cool environments, y'all. Tell them, get over there, tell Dead by Daylight to make some amazing, better atmosphere and some better levels. Cause right now they're all kind of the same. We'll be back in 5-10 minutes, you guys. I'm not gonna close the stream. It's gonna stay up, and see you in a bit. everything on my end is good. So it's either YouTube, the person's phone, or their computer. Turned.
All right, so we're gonna go ahead and join up in the lobby, you guys. Like, for realsies. Oh, it didn't do it. Let's try again. Let's try again. Okay. We're ready to go, baby. Are y'all ready to go? Let's see. Now, come on, medic girl. Let's get on. We got some shit to do. Riley, we got some shit to do. Are you ready, Riley? Riley McGuiley? Get the arrow off the screen, hello? Let's do this. We're gonna get the hell out of here. We're not gonna let no killer stop us. You know? Yeah. All right, baby. We're about to ditch this hive. All right, I'm gonna follow this girl. This is my girlfriend, hello. Her name is Jenny McLean,
Hello, Jenny McLean. Me and Jenny McLean are looking for some generators. Because that's what we do on summer break. We come out to the junkyard and we fuck up some generators. So me and Jenny McSwain, we've been sneaking around all night now. We're probably drunk off of our ass, smoking a little bit of weed. You know how we do. You know how me and Jenny McSwain do. So me and Jenny McSwain, we're just sneaking through the bushes. Me and Jenny McSwain. And Jenny McSwain was like, man, I wish I had another joint. I hear some bells. I think I might be too high. I don't know. But Jenny McSwain, she was like, let's keep moving, let's keep moving. And Miss Jenny McSwain, she kept moving. I kept moving behind her, y'all, because I trusted in Jenny McSwain. All right, Jenny McSwain. Jenny, what are you doing, girl? What are you doing? Jenny. What is that noise, Jenny? Jenny, something's going on. Let me... Jenny, I have a weird, uncomfortable feeling going on right now, Jenny. Jenny, I have a weird, uncomfortable feeling going on right now, Jenny. Jenny, what is going on, Jenny? You gotta... Jenny, what's going on? What is that noise, Jenny? Jenny, maybe we should leave the forest, okay? Jenny, there is a crazy man over there, Jenny. Jenny, what is it? Jenny, what the hell's going on? Jenny, what the hell's going on, Jenny? Jenny, where did you go? Jenny, where the hell did you go, Jenny? Jenny, oh, Jenny. Jenny, where the hell are you at? Holy shit, Jenny. Jenny, there is a man hanging over here, Jenny. Jenny, there's a man hanging over here. Jenny, oh my God, Jenny, I'm bleeding. Jenny, I'm bleeding. Help me. Where the hell, Jenny? Jenny, he cut me, Jenny. Jenny, he cut me, Jenny. Jenny, I don't know what to do. I'm bleeding, Jenny. Jenny, I am bleeding. I don't know where to go, Jenny. Jenny, I don't know. Oh, my God, Jenny, he's right there. Jenny, he's close by. Oh, my God, Jenny. Jenny, he's close by, Jenny. 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 Oh, my God, Jenny. Jenny, he found me. Jenny, he found me. Oh, my God, Jenny, he won't put me down. Put me down, you bastard. Jenny, he's killing me, Jenny. He's killing me, Jenny. Jenny McSwain. Get your butt over here, Jenny. Is that Jenny McSwain? That's not Jenny. Look at my girl, Jenny, y'all. She's way over there. This bitch left me to die. Jenny McSwain left me to die. Jenny. Jenny's coming back for me, you guys. Jenny's coming back for me. Jenny, get your ass over here. You better get your ass over here and save me. Jenny, don't forget about all those times. Jenny! Jenny!
Yeah.
Jenny, it's gonna kill me, Jenny.
Yeah.
Jenny!
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, Jenny. Oh my goodness, Jenny. Jenny, help me, Jenny. Jenny's gonna help me. Jenny. Oh, shit, son. That was Jenny, too. Jenny came back for me, you guys. I can die happily knowing that Jenny came back for me. That's all I ever needed. I can die happily, you guys, knowing that Jenny came back for me. She came back to help me, you guys. That's all that matters. That is all that matters.
Lady Wolfie, Jenny McSwain, I knew she was meant for me. All right, you guys. We gotta get into a lobby one of these days. Oh my God, we're all the same. Noah, give me a hamburger. I'm hungry. Oh my gosh, my girlfriend, you guys, if I can find her. Her name is Alex Her name is Alexandra McWonderson. If I can find her, y'all. If I can't find Alexandra McWonderson. If I can't find her, then we are just gonna stick with my brothers, David and Billy. David and Billy and Allison McWonderson. What is tonight's story gonna be, you guys? What is tonight's story gonna be? Can I find my girlfriend, Allison McWonderson, or am I gonna... Here's Billy. All right, Billy. Billy, we gotta find my girlfriend. Billy, hold up. Billy, we have to find my girl. Oh, okay, Billy. Billy and Bobby and my girlfriend, too. We all here. It's like a little family, y'all. I am so happy. I am so happy right now. Allison, don't wander away. Don't wander away, Allison McWonderson. Me and Billy, we got this shit. Hell yeah. All right, y'all. Come on, Allison McWonderson. Let's get moving. Let's get moving, Allison. Oh, shit, y'all. Bobby, he, that bitch is coming. Holy shit. Allison, hold up. Oh, shit. No, not me. No. Get away from me. Okay, go through the corn. Go through the corn. He won't be able to see me through the corn. Keep going. Keep going, Billy. Oh, shit. He's still coming after me, y'all. Billy, where they at? Where is my peoples, y'all? They all gone. They're all gone, y'all. I'm about to go cry somewhere. I lost my whole family just now. Hold up, y'all. We gotta get these shits going. Oh my God, Allison McWonderson, you were following me? I am so happy. What happened to Billy and Bobby? I have no idea. Come on, we can do this, Allison McWonderson. We can do this. Come on, Allison McWonderson, come on. Come on, girl. We got this. All right, girl, let's go. Let's go, he's coming. Oh, shit, girl. Girl! Oh, shit, he's coming right over here, too. Allison McWonderson. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the hell was that? Oh, Allison McWonderson. Girl. Oh, Allison, get your ass back. Oh, shit. He's leaving me, y'all. Keep going. Oh, shit. Can I get away? Oh. Come on, man. Keep going. Maybe if I stay right here, y'all, he won't find me, but I gotta sit here and recover myself. She's hiding up there. Look at her, y'all. She's up there on the second floor, but I think he went up there looking for her. He might not be able to, I don't know if he's that stupid, but he might not be able to find me here. Can y'all come over here and help me, please?
kind of... Oh, shit. He got her. See, they should make it to where you can get up. See, if I could find help right now... Oh, shit. All right, can I get over here to my friend? Ah, shit! Ah.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. 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 Mm. Ah.
I don't think anybody's coming for us. Well, and that was the story, ladies and gentlemen. And nobody knew. If Allison McWonderson escaped. I never knew if Allison McWonderson escaped that day, you guys. Me and Billy died, and Bobby and Allison McWonderson, if they made it out. You know what, you guys? Let's go see. Can Allison and McWonderson and Bobby, or Billy, I don't even know, they both look the same. Can they make it out together? Can they use our deaths as a way to escape? We will find out tonight on this episode of Death by Dreams. That's right. Uh-oh, there he is. Ooh, he's sneaking up on both of them right now. Allison McWonderson. Girl, both of y'all are being snuck up on right now. Both of y'all are being, and by the way, you guys, I'm not playing, I am spectating right now, so just keep that in mind. This is Allison McWonderson and Billy. Bobby and me are dead. Can Allison McWonderson and Bobby make it out, you guys? This is the climax of the show. This is the climax of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, they have been spotted. They got the generator on. Can one of them escape? Can Allison McWonderson make it out alive? Can Allison McWonderson lay it out? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Can she do it? She decided not to open the door. She decided not to open the door, you guys. She's keeping moving. The enemy is gaining on her. The killer is about to strike. And Allison McWonderson is about to join me in heaven, you guys. Allison McWonderson is right on her way to joining me in heaven. So, or hell, I don't know which one it came out to be. Oh, Allison McWonderson is on the run again. She is probably about to be Mordored, you guys. She is probably about... Allison McWonderson is down for the count, you guys. The killer is leaving her to suffer as he goes and attacks the other person. Let's see how he's doing. He's hiding. She's down, and he can see where she's at. He's either going to try to leave or save her. So, I think Allison McWonderson is the bait right here, and Billy is the prey. And so if he goes for her, he's going to have a really hard time. And the door, he has a good eye on both. So as soon as he tries to open this door, now he's probably going to get killed. If Strider escapes, this will be a miracle, ladies and gentlemen. This will be an absolute no way. No way is he also going to save Allison McWonderson. Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Brown and Allison McWonderson have both escaped miraculously. That deserves a standing ovation. That deserves, Riley. It can't be. They have escaped. Bravo. Bravo. Okay. So let's okay, you guys, it's time for the next story. It's time for the next story. How will this one go? Okay. Alright, you guys, we got Susie Bluesy. I can't give them names until we all have a check mark, because them bitches will be jumping in and out of the game all the time. Oh, see, Susie Bluesy just left. Oh, shit. Damn, her shit's at 14. Is that good or bad? I guess if the rank is a lower number, it's better, but she needs to ready up. I'm reading their text in the middle. All right, you guys, it's Tina, Melina, and John Connor. We are trying to survive with Tina, Melina, and John Connor. Tina and Melina are twin sisters, if you haven't guessed. Tina and Melina, twin sisters, you guys. You ready for this? Tina, Melina, John Connor. Can we escape, you guys? Can we escape? This is going to be the big question. All right, you guys. We must first find Tina Melina and my good friend John Connor and see if we can get the fuck out of here. Oh, God, it's the damn bell thing again. I hate running from the bell creature because he ends up usually killing everybody. All right, where's my friends? All right, I don't know where my friends are at, you guys, but I found a generator, so I'm not gonna give up this opportunity. And hopefully I'm not the odd one out that's gonna get killed in this story. Oh, well, I guess I am. What a dumb mistake I just made. Let's go back here and piss behind this tree. Let's go back. Uh-oh, somebody's already getting attacked. All right, well, since they're getting attacked, I don't know who that is. I'm gonna continue trying to fix this damn thing. He's way over there on the other side of the map. I hate it when it's on the fucking right side. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna keep going because he's hanging them up. When it's on the right side of the circle, I can't hit it. Because I don't have enough time to think. I don't have enough time to think about that. But when it's on the middle or the left side of the circle, it's easier to hit. My hand-eye coordination, you guys, is shitty. Because that dial moves really quick. So when it's on the right side of the circle, you don't have a chance to really think about it. See, that's... And I still miss that shit. Damn. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. He's not coming over here. Not yet. Damn, I keep fucking this shit up. Let's keep going. Keep going. All right, I hit it finally. I'm getting... Uh-oh, here he comes now, finally. Okay, let's get out of here. I do want to continue on that generator. So I'm not going to run away from it completely yet. All right, let's get back over here and keep going. Because it's already mostly done. Oh, shit. Okay. He keeps acting like he's going to come over here. What is he doing? Is he... Oh, come on, man. I had it. All right. Here he comes. So frightening. Okay, I'm just gonna bust it right down the middle here. I'm gonna bust it right down through the middle. We're gonna hightail it. I don't know who's dead. I don't know where John Connor is. I don't know where Melina Tina is. I am just pretty much on my own for... Oh, somebody just got one. Sweet. Is there one in here? Oh, sweet. All right, you guys, let's go for it. If I hear him coming, I'm gonna hide in that closet, which is probably a bad idea, but it's just something I wanna do to be funny, you know, just to do it. Or if I explode the generator, then I'll run in there and hide. Good. No fuck ups. No fuck ups. No fuck ups. Got it. All right, you guys, we need one more generator. Here's the last generator. Okay, can we hit this one, you guys? And maybe one of the others might unlock theirs, too. One person's on... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. You guys, I'm done for... That was a good run, you guys. It was a good run, but I feel like this is probably the end of my character. Considering, oh, there's a dude, there's somebody right here. It's John Connor. John Connor, what is up, John Connor? Let's get the fuck out of here, man. Let's get the fuck out of here. John, we are gonna get the fuck out of here, bro. It's me and John, we're the only ones alive. Oh shit, he just got attacked. All right, if I can get to another generator, well, shit. I don't know if I can help him, y'all. shit. God damn it. Everybody's dead! Everybody's on a hook! It's not good! Why is the game glitching out? Really? The game still thinks I'm on a hook. Like, the game programmed that animation for you guys to see, but the game programming outside of what you can see visually still thinks I'm struggling on the hook, and that I'm timed to die. Like, that's how bad this game is. Like, I kind of just want to leave the match. We died! Did I get any points for that? Like, at least? Ah, look at that. I didn't get nothing because I left. What a bunch of crock of... So basically, it was like I didn't even play the game that round. They really need to fix the glitches. Fix the glitches. Do it.
Fix the glitches.
All right, join in another lobby, you guys. There is a crazy ass fox in here. Yeah, the bell guy is overpowered. I don't like that killer because he's too mystical. You can't have a slasher game with a mystical killer in it unless he works really well. And these lobbies suck. Don't worry, Friday the 13th. When your game comes out, I will be... If your loading times and your lobbies suck, I will be saying... And I'm biased to Friday the 13th. You know what I'm really wanting, you guys? I hope they make a sewer level. I'll tell you what, out of all the Friday the 13th, the woods and the cabins are scary, but one thing that also frightened me was when I saw the scene of when they went into the sewers in Jason Takes Manhattan. Like, that's a creepy-ass sewer system. So if they could make that where you could run around in that... If they made a Jason in Manhattan level, ooh, I would shit. Like where you could go in not only just the sewer system, but you could go around the city, like in the you guys, I need to put that in their suggestion box. And they read their forums too. If you guys want to have any cool suggestions for Friday the 13th, go to their forums and leave it in their suggestions. They read those. They get a lot of their ideas, and they'll try to implement them as best they can, I'm sure. But they do respond, and they do read, because when it comes down to it, they are an indie developer. I mean, their team is contributed of AAA, the people that have worked on AAA titles, but they came together as an indie kind of a team and started working on the Friday the 13th game. All right, so... Oh God, it's the damn bell thing again. Jesus, can they give us a normal killer? Everybody plays the fucking bell killer because he's overpowered and easy to level up. Give me a break. This is why another reason I'm going to be biased to Friday the 13th, because there's only one killer. That's it. Jason, he does what he does. That's it. And there ain't going to be none of these bells and disappearing and appearing shit. All right, y'all, can I get it?
Or is he gonna kill me?
Oh shit, I actually hit it. Oh god, it's Matilda! Come on, Matilda, we can do this. We can do this, Matilda. I'm glad you decided to join me. I thought I was alone in this endeavor. I thought I was gonna be totally alone. Oh my goodness, it's Matilda number two. It's thing one and thing two, you guys. Look at this. Thing one and thing two. I'm gonna follow thing one. Thing one, let's hurry up. Let's get out of here. I'll be the cat in the hat. I'll be the cat in the hat. I guess one of the fucking Sam I Am just got put on a fucking hook, y'all. So Sam I Am, cat in the hat, thing one and thing two. I'm thing one, or they're thing one and thing two. I'm cat in the hat. Where you going, girl? Did she go upstairs? She went upstairs. All right, hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, we gotta get this thing going, girl. Get your ass back here. You don't wanna end up like Sam I Am. Oh, shit. If he comes up that stairs, y'all, I'm bolting. Come on, Thing One and Thing One, get your ass back over here, girl. Get your ass back over here. We're gonna get this done, rain, sleet, or snow. It doesn't matter if there's a killer coming after us. I can see him outside. I see him outside. He just hung Thing Two up. He just hung up. Oh God, he's coming in here now. He's coming in here. Oh shit! Yeah! Oh my God. Oh. Thing One, keep running, Thing One. Here's shit. All right, Thing One, let's go back in. Let's go back in, Thing One. Thing One, let's go back in. Thing One, let's go back in. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. Go back in. Let's go back in. All right, girl. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right. All right. All right. Oh shit. There's lag. I think. All right, you got this. Thing One, Sam I Am's dead and Thing One is running around hurt and Thing Two is on the ground half dead. How is this? Oh, it's not exploding. I got a non-exploding glitch, you guys. Look at this, it won't blow up. I've already fucked up twice on this thing. Oh shit. Yeah! Oh shit, I can't even get up. Oh. Hey, at least I got another generator and he did too. I don't know if they're gonna be able to escape though.
Yeah.
He's gonna have to come save me or something. Nope. All right, is this Oh shit, Thing One just saved Thing Two. How cute was that, y'all? Did you see that? Uh-oh, Thing One's coming after me. Oh shit, the things just saved Cat in the Hat. I am so proud of my Thing One and Thing Two, you guys. Oh shit, where are we gonna go though? Thing One saved Thing Two and then came and saved me. That was the best. Oh, I wanna open this. Thing One, I'm right behind you. I just need to pick something out of this shit. All right. There was nothing in there. Oh, I got a med kit. Somebody's hurt, too. I can't find them, though. I hear him, but I can't see him. They need to work on the stereo in this, because it always sounds like he's in front of me. I can't tell where this dude's hurting. All right, anyway, I don't know where this dude's at. Thing One and Thing Two, where are you at? Oh, that's my dude making that noise. Wait, can I fix myself? Oh, sweet. Oh, shit. Damn, you gotta do that shit when you're healing too? Oh, I didn't even know that was my dude that was hurt. Because the way it has it in your head, the way that your headphones, the sound effects, the way they're done, it doesn't sound like it's coming from your character. It sounds like it's coming from in the distance. Like, it's really weird. I don't know. Alright, so we need two more generators, and somebody just got fucking hooked again. Since Thing 1 and Thing 2 saved me, I'm gonna go save them, you guys. I don't care if I'm gonna die or not. Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. Can I get to Thing 1? Is it Thing 1? If it's Sam I Am, I ain't gonna help him. Nope, it's Thing 1. Not letting me help her. Dude! What the hell? It's like glitched out and shit. It was like glitching out. It would not let me help her. See, I came back for you. Saying, what the hell is that? Damn. Ah, we're all dead. Thing 1 and Thing 2 tried, but ultimately, Dr. Seuss was destroyed. Cat in the Hat didn't escape, y'all. I'm so sad. I want to use an item, but I'm kind of like, I don't want to waste one. I'll use a flashlight. Oh, that's cool. I like the wrenches. I'm saving that. All right. I got a whatever that is, an offering. Billy Bob Joe, you are gonna be that other nerd that's with me. Can me and Mangy Billy Bob Joe get out of here, you guys? What do you think, Mangy Billy Bob Joe? Are we gonna make it? Let's see if I can find Mangy. The other two, or just Carol and Susie? Them bitches, I don't care about them bitches. I don't care about Billy Joe or Susie. Get the fuck out of here. I gotta find Billy Bob Joe Thornton, y'all. Billy Bob Joe Thornton, let's get the hell out of here. All right, y'all. So if I use right trigger, I can use the flashlight. All right. I don't know what it does, but hopefully it will blind this motherfucker. We gotta get 5 generators. I don't think it's the bell guy anymore, you guys. It's not the bell, because I don't hear him. I don't hear his jingles. All right, here we go. We can do it. Where, Billy Bob Joe, where are you? Somebody subscribe. The President Gamer just subscribed. Uh-oh. Billy Bob, is that you being hurt already? Don't get hurt on me. Uh-oh, Billy Bob, there you are. Yay, Billy Bob. Billy Bob is... Let's go, Billy Bob. Let's get out there. Let's get the hell out. Oh, Billy Bob, where are you going? Where are you going, Billy Bob? Let's calm down. Calm down, Billy Bob. Calm down, Billy Bob. We can do this together. Oh, shit. Billy Bob, he's coming. He's coming, Billy Bob. We got... Uh-oh. Everybody's subscribing, Billy Bob. I can't hear anything. I can't hear anything because everybody's subscribing, Billy Bob. But we can... Billy Bob, here we go. Here we go, Billy Bob. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. We can do it again. We can do this. We got this. We got this, Billy Bob. Oh, shit. Billy Bob. One of them bitches got hooked up, Billy Bob. That's so funny. That's so funny. I don't... My apologies for that. The computer, the game reached such a great climax, you guys, that the computer couldn't even handle it.